Hi friends, this is Kaveh and welcome to my channel Famous Dishes. Today we are making sweet tamarind chutney which we use for all chaats and samosas. Let's check out the ingredients followed by the recipe. Now I have taken jaggery water which I have made using 250 grams of jaggery, added 1 cup of water to it and boiled it till it melt completely and drained it. So this is what I have got. Then I have soaked 200 grams of tamarind in warm water and then remove the pulp from it. You can even get this tamarind paste which is available in markets, ready-made tamarind paste. Some pinch of jeera, a pinch of salt, some coriander seeds and a pinch of chili powder. Let's start with the recipe. Now in a pan add the jaggery water. Add 2 tablespoons of pulp. We'll add the pulp portion by checking the taste. It should not be very sour. Add the coriander seeds, some jeera, pinch of salt. Mix this well continuously. I'm adding 1 more tablespoon of pulp, some chili powder. Continuously stir it. Add the pulp according to your taste and mix it well. Get this to a boil. It has started boiling. Once you can check the seasoning and then you can take it off the flame. We have reached the required consistency. Now we'll take it off the flame. Pour it in a bowl and let it cool before you use it for any chaat or use it or serve it with any samosas or snacks. Hope you like this video. Please do subscribe to my channel and thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.